drive and let you relax in the cabin, but since you're driving, I'm gonna relax in the cabin.
I mean, you clearly said I was a better pilot than everyone here.
Oh, it's true. I holy.
This is very true.
Well, I haven't nose planted yet in the last couple of days, my Aurora, when coming down to the planet's surface. Probably taken twice as long as I needed to get down to the surface because I've been paranoid about that.
Alright guys, we're approaching. We are about 3,500 meters away.
Jason, you're really missing a tree back here.
Well, I just tried what you said, and now hitting B in the co-pilot seat does F all for me.
You don't like looking out the side windows?
Oh, I did. I decided to come have a look up here.
Alright boys, we'll be approaching Shubin very soon. I hope you enjoyed your flight with Catholic Candy. Be sure to rate and subscribe. You know, follow me on Space Twitter.
Ring that bell, baby.
Hit that bell for notifications. And I'll be seeing you guys on No Man's Lie. I mean, Sky. Definitely Sky.
Oh, you have the Chris Roberts face.
The Chris Roberts face.
Yeah, way to go and insult me, lad. I wonder if at some point they'll actually bother doing something a bit more dynamic for the avatars. I mean, admittedly, they have to use them in-game like this, people seeing each other. Ah, but in Elite Dangerous, you can see each other in the multiplayer cockpits as well. And if you haven't played around with that, DK, Elite Dangerous has got full avatars that you can, you know, adjust all the features on.
Yeah.
He's played it.
I played Elite Dangerous before. No, not recently, obviously. I don't really care about Elite Dangerous, so I don't want to hate on it, but I just... Whatever, it's not for me. I like certain aspects of it, but I don't like other aspects of it.
Alright guys, we are landed. Be sure to put on your
seats. Oh yeah, good call, thank you sir. How do you close it?
See, this is why I should... No, can you close it?
I can't close
it. Oh, let's see.
There we go, thank you.
Yeah, I didn't do that on purpose. How do you turn the lights though? Let's see.
Five. Press five.
Oh, that's so much better.
Yeah. Now I actually can't see anything because there's so much fog here.
So, Ethan, if you look on your console somewhere, you might be able to enter the remote turret. That was fucking cool.
The cowls and the hits aren't so great though. They could use some transparency work.
You see that? There was the new life form. The vegetation. Oh, you just shot the vegetation.
Well, I'm trying to overshoot slightly.
So, would you like to drive the Ursa rover for a bit, Ethan?
Can do.
Yeah. Alright, just get out of here.
Yes, you have to guess how to get out of the remote turret. It's like, well, is H going to work? I'll try F first. Oh, yes, F by itself does it.
Okay, so there's two seats in here. Four seats in
there's
here.
There's four.
And it doesn't really, like, okay. That's just a good marine.
Okay, so is that a minor gesture?
It looks like some kind of lava field. Looks cool as fuck.
Yeah, the lights around here are doing, like, hindering more than they're helping, aren't they? Dust.
It's like a dust storm or something. It's pretty cool. I don't think I've seen this before. Anyways, if you find, that's the cutlass. If you find the, oh, there's a guy in there taking a box. Okay, so if you want to try and park that in there. Yeah, you're pretty good. Hold on. You stay where you are in the pilot seat.
I think the problem lies in us getting out. We gotta get out through the back, DK.
No, on this one it should be fine. It's on the Valkyrie that's a real pain because of the angles that I was taking to get in.
Man, that's just operator error right there.
Anyways, look at this bad boy. Watch this. Into the cargo hold we go. Oh, that was awkward.
What just happened?
We're in. Okay. So if you guys want to get out, then we'll just,
yeah. I think I do. Any moment now. Any moment now.
Yeah, sorry, I got out to see first. I'm trying to get out, and then find where the hell the main option was to get back in.
Yeah, I can't get out. I'm bugged into the seat.
Hold H.
I'm holding H, DK.
Press F and look for an exit prompt.
I've done that.
Hold on. There, I found where the power is on this thing.
Yeah, I can't get out. I literally can't get out.
Right,
it's alright.
I can't get out of here. Oh, there we go.
Boom, I'm out.
Yeah, now what I'm worried about is getting back in. Oh, now the door's open. There we go.
Yeah,
okay. Don't touch anything. Because at the moment, no, you touch something. Anyway, we'll sort it out later.
There's plenty of space, it looks. Kind of.
That's pretty hot.
The door being on the left, I should have parked it as far right as possible.
Just in case we crash and burn.
I don't have mine on.
Oh, it moves, so. That's all good. Alright.
There's more buttons on this one.
Mm-hmm. There we go. So your N is your landing gear, I'm pretty sure you know that.
Yeah, already done. I love that armistice warning, because you're just taking off, it's an alarm, it goes off, you think, shit, what's going wrong? I'm glad that things in this are a smaller scale than Elite Dangerous because they're so much slower as well.
Yeah. Have you done combat yet?
Not recently. Kind of tried to do some earlier because I saw a fight near me, but then I think the guy who's fight it was just glitched out. Oh, and I ended up ramming the AI just because it stopped it in front of me.
What we could do? Have you been in a cutlass yet?
Again, not recently. One of the PTUs where I had access to it, I did.
Okay. Yeah, I guess I'll just spawn a hammerhead and have you just go through that. Check it out. It's not a very fast ship, but it's a Corvette class ship, so.
Right, let's check that map.
Alright. Yeah, you can just take us to Port Ali. Crusader's directly in front of us. Fucking DK's Ursa Rover is going to be Crusader. That's going to be hilarious.
Yeah, Crusader's just showing it's not available. Is it not in the altitude? We're about 20k at the moment.
We haven't left the atmosphere yet, so give it a little bit more.
Oh yeah, the ladder will disappear when we have, won't it?
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
Yeah. It should be within low, within high orbit of Crusader.
Yeah, but it's calibrating.
Cool.